He is in one man army.
Get ready, folks.